drill. What's really, really cool is we've got that 1.5 inch lumber drilled already. What if I want to switch to 3/4 inch lumber?